The Search for Logger Vic.
That beautiful sunshine is about to disappear, folks. And in its place comes something darker. A whole bunch of black clouds are heading toward Pine Tree Mountain. And if our predictions are correct, we're in for one terrifying thunderstorm. Please, be careful out there. Things could get rough. What kind of damage will the storm cause? Will we see blue skies again? Only time will tell, folks. Only time will tell.
What a silly weatherman. You're a stupido, aren't you? You should leave the weather reporting to someone. Oh! What an amazing driver. Ooh, now that's what I'm talking about. Now to chop down 100 trees.
Oh, isn't that Logger Vic's truck? He's the funniest driver I've ever seen in my life. But what is he doing here? Why would he be driving here? Oh no, this isn't good. I need to go tell the bears.
Oh, come to Papa! If I deliver 100 trees to Boss, I'll be in the money! Oh yeah, the moolah. That is so true.
He's at it again, bro! What are we gonna do?
Follow me.
Hold on a second here. I must be hearing things. I really need to get more sleep at bedtime. Oh, my hat! You get that back!
Here you go!
Logger Vic.
What do you want?
You never learn, and we've had enough. Huh? They're in a rush.
And they're flying really low. Look at those dark clouds.
The ants and the dragonflies are acting weird. A big storm is coming.
What? Are you serious?
Bramble, we better get home quick. Logger Vic, no more logging.
Those bears are driving me crazy. I've had it with you. Stop walking! Stop right there! You owe me a new chainsaw!
He's acting weird today. He won't give up.
Yeah, he's so determined. Stop.
What's wrong?
This way.
Okay.
Where are they? Oh, my. Get back here.
He's behind us.
This is the sixth chainsaw of mine you've broken. It's time for revenge.
Well, you deserved it. Brian!
Bramble! Bramble, are you okay?
I'm okay, but I think I knocked Logger Vic down the hill.
Logger Vic!
Logger Vic!
Logger Vic!
Logger Vic!
Logger Vic! Logger Vic!
Logger Vic! Where are you? Aw.
Logger Vic!
Briar! We've been searching for ages. Do you think he's... I can't say it.
Hey, relax, bro. You'll be fine, okay? Maybe Vic made it home already. When the rain stops, we'll look again. Okay? Let's head home.
Okay.
Oh, what happened to me? Oh, my head hurts. I think I remember. That bear knocked me down the hill. Oh, woe is me. Oh. Yeah?
Vic, it's me!
Hi, Bossley.
So are all my trees chopped?
Well, yes, it's all done. It's ready.
That's terrific! Nice one, Victor. I need that lumber by 12 midday. Otherwise, Vicky boy...
Oh, no. This is bad. I gotta get to work.
Bramble, hurry up.
I'm coming, bro.
What's the holdup?
I was getting some fruit for Vic. Lumber Vic!
Or Vic!
Huh?
Vic! Hey, Vic! Huh? He isn't here, Briar. He must be hurt! Bro, I didn't mean to knock him down the hill!
Bramble, it's not your fault. We're gonna find him. The guys will help, yeah?
There's really no good reason for working early.
Log of Vic! You need to be showing yourself!
Reporting, sir! I can't find Logger Vic anywhere!
Where could he be? Keep searching!
Right!
Logger Vic! Logger Vic!
Logger Vic? Where are you?
Okay. Timber tree. I must say, that was pretty easy for me. Wow!
Can you hear me? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to knock you down that hill
Bramble?
Yesterday.
That's weird, eh? Why is he looking for
Logger
me? I know why. He knocked me down that hill last night. He wants to say sorry. That's really funny. I think I'll play along. I'll hide. And deliver those logs.
Logger Vic!
All set. Aw, that sounds like Bramble.
Somebody
he must
help!
Be in trouble. It's almost midday.
Help
I've gotta deliver
Briar!
My lumber. Yeah, whatever. He doesn't deserve my help anyway. He's gonna owe me big time.
Help, Briar! I'm up here! Can you hear me? I think I'm gonna fall! It's about to break! No good! No good! Logger Vic! We've been looking everywhere for you! Where were you? Are you hurt? Let me check.
Put
I'm gonna
me
make
down.
It up to you. Would you like some fruit and honey?
Let go of me!
Oh, come on. It's
Bramble,
the least I can do.
Let go of me! They have a whole truckload of logs to deliver! Oh! I mean, I have a whole truckload of fruit to deliver to you! Cowboy Vic!
I'm gonna give you one last chance.
Just set her free. Otherwise...
You ain't gonna like what I'm gonna have to do.
Should I set you free?
Well, you got to the count of three.
Don't blame me, what? Babes, for what I'm about to do.
Oh, you saved me.
Your fate is in my hands now.
Hey there, cowboy, what's your name?
Dear madam.
Dear madam.
Just call me.
Please call me.
Marcus.
Victor.
Well, Marcus, or stay tuned for next week's exciting episode.
Hey. It certainly would be cool to be a cowboy. I wish I could be a rough and tough cowboy. Oh, yeah. I bought a cowboy hat last year for Halloween. Now, come on, Victor, remember where you put it. Let's see. Here it is. Ah. Howdy, partner. Oh, that's right. A GPS tracking belt that I bought for my nephew. Let's try. From now on, you can call me Cowboy Victor, the fastest gun in the forest. I best be checking my cows. I'm gonna go use my lasso and round them up.
Babu, hurry up. Going left. That's right. Oh, yes, getting that one.
My sir, I got it.
Well done, you. Oh, Babu, look over there. A bigger one.
Huh? Wow. Oh, no!
What? Who is that attacking me? Huh? Who is that?
You're welcome there.
Huh? Logger Vic?
Actually, I prefer you call me Cowboy Victor.
What be Victor doing now?
This forest is huge. We're never gonna find one.
Oh, stop it. We promised the boss that we'd find one, so we're gonna find one. Okay?
I guess. Huh? Check it out.
Oh, yeah.
Jackpot. Keep up, Bramble.
For me, bro.
Boom. Hey, Bramble, look. Isn't that Logger Vic?
Whoa, cowboy.
Logger Vic? What the?
Why you dressed like that?
Howdy, I'm Cowboy Victor. Now, how can I be of assistance?
Oh, wow! Cowboy Vic, you look so cool in that costume.
You be looking silly.
If ever you're needing my skills as a cowboy, just blow this here whistle, and I'll be there in a jiffy.
What? Blow this thing, and you'll come help?
That's right. It is GPS. Blow that whistle, and this here belt will notify me. Be careful with it. Cost me a fortune.
Uh-huh. Ooh. Hey, Briar. What's going on with Logger Vic?
Well, bro, I think he's watched too many movies.
Cowboy Victor, where is his horsey? Cowboy needing one.
Oh, that's right. Cowboy Vic, where's your horse?
Horse? Who says cowboys need horses?
So if we be needing you in emergency, how'd you get here quick? You have no horsey. This be correct?
Yeah, that's right. Hey, Vic. You look cool, but without a horse, you're not a real cowboy, are you?
Shoot. Doop 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 doop. Bramble, I get one.
Hey, Vic. Hey, Vic, here's your hat. Never mind. I'll give it to him later. Yeah. Briar, what do you think, huh? Tell the truth, bro. Do I look cool or what?
Well,
Bramble, come on, letting me taking a look.
Okay, but give it back.
Oh, yeah, come on, Tiki.
Tiki, where are you going?
Telling me, Babu, how are you looking?
Tiki, give me back that hat.
Bramble, I'm giving you when you be asking nicely.
Huh? Come on, Tiki. That hat belongs to Vic. Bramble, come on. Climb up here and get that hat back.
Okay.
Babu, take in his hat and run home.
Papa.
Babu, don't listen to him.
Babu, obey me. I am your king, you do what I say. Your king is the only cowboy in the forest. Trouble? See me.
My sire, help me!
Oh, it's Babu. The hat?
Please save me. Help me.
Babu, come.
We'll never catch up.
Now what?
We will find you, Boo.
Uh-huh. The monkey is in the train station. We'll bring it to you ASAP.
Go!
Huh? Okay. Quick!
He's there!
Babu!
Babu!
It's Tiki and the bears!
Babu!
I'll call you when the train arrives. Good. All right. I thought I just saw two bears and a monkey wearing a cowboy hat. I need a break. Little monkey, you're gonna make us very rich. I said behave, little monkey. Don't mess with me.
All passengers, please get ready to board train K-111.
Come on, help me get it in there.
We need to be thinking about how to rescue me, Babu.
The thing is, there's too many people on that train.
Huh? Why not try this?
What?
Who says a cowboy has to have a horse? This here old motorcycle go faster than any old horse I know, just as soon as I fix her up. All done. Now I'm a real cowboy. What? Cowboy Vic to the rescue.
Train K-111 is about to leave. Please board immediately.
Hey guys, it's Logger Vic!
Hi, I'm here!
Cowboy Vic, we really need your help!
How can Cowboy Vic be of assistance to you?
It's terrible! Babu was kidnapped and put on that train!
That's diabolical. You just go ahead and leave the situation to Cowboy Vic. Hey, you poachers! Let that monkey go free!
What? Who's that?
Hang on. I'll sort this out.
Help me! Help me, quick!
Babu! Hold on! We'll get you out of there!
Well, guys, it's time to be Cowboy Victor!
Logger Vic, your hat.
Thank you. Are you ready for this?
Come on.
I'm coming. Now move over.
Huh? What do we do now?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Oh, no!
Watch it! Hey, Power Nation!
Logger Vic, you can do it!
Oh, my hand!
Oh, no! We need to stop him!
Poopy!
You don't stand a chance.
You're forgetting me. I'm a cowboy.
He's got a gun.
Stay where you are.
I knew it was a toy the whole time. But these fists are as real as it gets. Got you now.
Hey, looky.
What?
Yeah. Howdy, partner.
Logger Vic, you're a hero!
We're back!
Great job, bro!
No longer surfing me.
Oh, thanks to Logger Vic.
Hey, you mean Cowboy Vic. The Treehouse.
Honey.
So good.
Bramble? It's almost lunchtime and you're not up yet. It's your turn to find us food. Come on then.
Briar.
Would you mind if I sleep for just one more minute?
Come on, bro, I'm hungry!
18 hours of sleep? It's not enough! Huh? It's a frog! Mr. Froggy, where are you going?
Ow!
Huh? Banana peel? Hey, who's throwing banana peels? Huh?
Howdy!
Howdy!
Hey, Tiki, you shouldn't be littering.
How? I'm the king. I can be doing what I want to. Got that, bear?
Yeah, you got that.
I can't believe you guys sometimes. You know better. Littering is really bad.
Getting out, Babu.
Sam, wake up. Bramble, oh, my sad has tripped and fallen. Wake up, sad. Oh, my sad.
Remember, always use a trash can. Where can I find some food? I haven't seen any. Huh? Wow, it's so beautiful. Hey, butterfly, no, don't go.
Bramble, catch me if you can.
Briar, wait for me.
Come and catch me. Woohoo! Whee!
Oh, wow.
Oh, Bramble, are you hungry?
I got one.
Huh? Where'd it go?
Hey, check me out, bro.
My tail!
Oh dear.
I think I'm full now.
Hey, Bramble, look at you.
A birdie.
Hey, Bramble.
Mama's gonna worry. We have to go home.
Stop staring at it. It's just a little bird.
Briar? Do you
think we can live like them, you know, up in the trees?
Oh, so cool.
Then we can make friends with them and play.
That's impossible.
Birds have wings, bears don't.
We're different from them.
We can't live in trees, you know that, Bramble.
But who says bears can't live in trees?
Give it up, bro.
Come on.
But I don't want to go back.
Let's hope Mommy is not mad.
Stop it. You're being a baby.
Oh, my. What is it?
Huh?
What?
It looks like human footprints.
Human footprints? Briar?
Huh?
I hear wolves. I'm scared.
Listen to me. You do not get scared.
Huh?
That was close.
Briar, if we were up in a tree, we'd be safer, wouldn't we?
Give it up already.
But it's true, bro. The trees are a safe haven.
It'd be so cool.
The birds would be our neighbors.
And we'd have a tree fort.
Well,
Briar, come on.
Let's go build a tree fort, Briar.
You know you want to.
Fine then. I guess that's cool.
Yay! Briar, you're the best brother ever. I love you.
It stopped raining. We'll start building tomorrow. Okay, Bramble?
Uh-huh. All done. Never mind. I'll just start again. Woo!
Tree fort. Come on. It's getting dark fast.
Okay.
It sure is late. I hope Mommy's not mad at us.
It's so pretty. Hey, Briar, take a look at this.
Bro.
What the?
Briar, come and look at it.
Rebel, come here.
Oh, no.
Look out.
Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Hi-ya! What you doing? Whoa!
Rebel, come on!
Briar, he's getting closer!
He can't climb. We're safe here.
Okay.
Hold on.
Briar!
All right.
Briar, please wake up, would you? Whoa! He's still down there!
I heard it! It's coming from over there! Come on!
Corch him!
Let's
get
him!
He got my chickens! Hurry!
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 Hurry. I'm gonna get him!
He went away.
It's over there!
Don't let him get away this time!
Has he left?
Shh. Quiet, bro.
It ran in that direction. Come on, follow it.
Oh, yeah.
Bramble.
Ah!
I told you to find food. What are you doing?
Hey, bro, look, there.
What? Wait a sec. We built that?
That's right. It's the treehouse we built when we were baby bears.
I can't believe that thing is still there.
Looking here.
We found loads of vines.
That's great.
I'm ready. Bramble, be pulling it.
Wow! Would you look at that?
Thanks so much for your help, you guys. Here's some fruit. Make yourselves at home, okay?
Wait, so much? Good.
Briar, I am hearing you two spending many good times here.
Bramble, you should tell them.
When we were just little cubs, we met so many... Huh? Look, shooting stars!
Whoa!
The Great Mud Escape! La 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 la.
Why is Briar still sleeping? Doesn't he know? Today we were supposed to go get baths. He always does this.
It's not really a bath if you get dirty.
I'll just pretend to be asleep.
Briar, wake up, bro. Let's go. It's time for our mud baths. Are you all right, bro? Bro, you slept through all that. Briar, are you okay? Speak to me, bro. Briar, wake up. Don't go into the light. I gotta find some help. Briar, bro. You're up. Now we can get muddy. Just imagine that smooth over you, huh?
I don't want to take a mud bath.
Hey, I'm not finished yet. A mud bath is really good for your skin, too.
If I'm honest, I've never really stopped to take in the beauty of the woods in the autumn. Spectacular. At least, until the brutal cold wind cometh and dries out poor Vicky's face. That's right. I've got lotion Mom gave me. I'll be baby smooth.
Water Vic? Why are you creeping? Are you cutting down trees?
No, that's not it. Not at all. True. No cutting. I'm on a walk, really.
Brian! Wait up for me!
Good. Let's keep it that way.
Logger Vic, you haven't happened to see Briar anywhere, have you?
The bears are being weird. I'd better figure out why. So what do you need Briar for?
It's time for our yearly mud bath.
Mud bath? A nice spa day would fix my dry skin for sure. I know where he is. Could I go with you to the mud, please?
No problem. It's a deal.
Great. Follow me.
Yes, sire. Open wide. Kiki, sire. Another one?
Briar? It is being too early for this nonsense. You ruined my breakfast. Now pay.
That's right. You pay.
Well, Tiki. You see.
Briar! I'm on my way!
Listen, I'm very sorry. I gotta go right now.
No. Breakfast is most important.
I'll make it up to you!
Briar, stop running! Briar!
I think I lost him. I'm covered in mud and breakfast. So gross.
Briar! Huh? Where are you? Wait for me! Briar!
Briar!
Stop running from me, bro!
Briar!
Where on earth did he go?
He's around here somewhere. Let's split up.
Briar! Briar!
Oh, there. No. Better hide.
Briar!
Come on,
Briar! Briar! You there?
Briar! Briar!
We gotta go and take our mud baths!
I will never take a mud bath.
Briar!
Get away from me. Go away. Beat it. Go on. Scram.
Fire.
Almost threw my back out there.
Seriously, where could he have gone? Huh? Did you hear that? Huh. Let's see. Briar! I finally found ya!
What?
Come on, chop chop!
We
gotta get going before it's too late.
I'll help.
Bramble. Look out! A UFO!
Really?
You'll never catch me!
Hey! Briar!
Wait for me.
Briar! Briar! Where'd you go?
Did you find him?
Hey, look! He must have run into this wheat field. Let's go in after him. Briar! Where's he hiding? Briar! Just give it up, bro! What if I can't find him?
You'll never catch me.
Briar!
Briar! Briar, sure acting like a baby. Hiding out like it'll make a difference, huh? Oh. You're not gonna get away from me, Briar. Come on, Brambo! I caught Briar!
Huh? Really? Where are you? Tell me where you are! Logger Vic!
Over here! Hurry up! I can't hold him!
What? Where's here? I don't see you!
Now get higher!
Huh?
Huh?
Really? Oh, jeez, really?
Hey, huh? We got movement. He must be close by. Go!
Now's my chance to sneak out. Huh? Huh? Logger Vic? And Bramble? Huh? Those guys are ruthless.
It's him. Sure, Sawdust. Bramble, come on. Hurry up, would ya?
Hold this for me.
Okay.
Never! You guys give up!
Okay.
Logger Vic, I can't
Logger
see!
Logger Vic, get off me!
Vic, don't let him go! Briar, give it up! We already got you!
I'll stop it, you bastard! Logger Vic, let's go! Logger Vic, get your hands off of me! Bramble? Huh? Are you okay? Bramble? Speak to me! Come on, wake up! Huh?
If it wasn't for him, Briar, we would have smashed into that tree.
You're absolutely right.
Briar!
Huh? Bramble, how are you feeling? This is all my fault. I should have taken the mud bath when you asked me.
So, are you saying you'll take the mud bath?
Of course, I promise. From now on, I love mud baths.
You mean it? That's great news.
Bramble, what's wrong? Tell me. Huh?
Briar.
Huh?
I haven't eaten anything all day.
You're hungry? Come on, hop onto my back. We'll find you some food.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah, what are brothers for?
Last one there is a rotten egg.
Huh? Logger Vic, wait for us.
Hurry up.
Here we are. It's just up ahead.
Ah, spring spa. Vicky's coming.
I still don't see what the big deal is.
Mud puddles, here I come. Woohoo!
Hot spring, come to Vicky! This is mud.
Huh? Hey guys, jump on in! Yeah!
Logger Vic, you said you wanted to take a bath. Come on, let's take a dip, shall we?
Don't make me go in there! Memory Lane. Get back here! They're over there! Come on! Don't let them get away!
I'm coming!
Mama!
You can't escape us!
Okay? Huh?
Mama?
Briar, my big boy. Help me take care of your brother, okay?
There it is! Catch that bear!
Mama?
Mama? No! No! Mama. Oh, Mom.
Briar! Hurry up!
Yeah? Huh?
That's strange. I could have swore.
There was a beehive on this tree. Hey, Briar, did we go the wrong way?
Huh? Briar, what's wrong?
Why are you so miserable today, bro?
Knock it off.
Come on, something's bothering you.
Bramble. I miss Mom, bro.
Oh, bro.
Bramble. You still there?
I miss Mom too, Briar.
Bramble, don't be so sad. Hey. Let's go to our old playground. That'll cheer us up.
Oh, why are the bears so suddenly unhappy? I'll follow them. Where could they be going? This is the weirdest thing.
We're here.
Interesting, huh?
I remember it being a lot easier to get in.
You were a little smaller back then.
This place is creeping me out. I hope there's no bats here. Where on earth could I possibly be? How did those bears find this magical place? Wow. Oh, the trees here are so perfect.
Bramble, this way.
It's them.
Look, this is the place we used to play when we were little cubs.
My seesaw.
Yeah, I used to love this thing. We used to sunbathe on this rock, remember, bro?
But there isn't enough room for both of us. No way! The swing we made is still here!
Hey, I want to play on the swing, bro! Can you push me, please? I want to go high!
You're a little heavier than you used to be. Yeah.
The bears are really having some fun. That was way too close. Yeah, who's there?
Vic, you didn't finish last month's quota. Are you planning on doing the same this month, huh?
No, I That would be ridiculous, wouldn't it?
I don't have time for that! It's simple, Vic! Either you deliver me some beautiful pie trays this week, or say goodbye to your salary!
Darn it. Oh, fudge! Where am I supposed to find beautiful pine trees around here? Hang on. Yeah. That's a pretty decent specimen right there. I'm so lucky. So maybe I'll be seeing this month's salary after all. Yeah.
Grandma, check this out.
Oh, they found me.
Bro, what are we looking at?
Do you remember this?
False alarm.
Let me think. Oh, I remember now. It was that night when we were out playing and almost got caught by those hunters.
A buyer! Come quick! Just look at it! Bears, do they bite?
Yes, he bites, but he ain't got but baby teeth. Hey.
Little bear, don't be scared. Use mine now.
I want mama!
Don't be scared, little bear.
Mama!
Bramble. Briar,
Mama!
Let's get out of here.
Get up after him. Don't let him get away.
Bramble, son, hide in there, okay?
Mama,
Briar, my big boy, help me take care of your brother, okay?
Catch it!
To protect us both. Mom nearly got caught by those hunters.
Feeling pretty sad for those two.
Briar! I miss her, bro. I wish we were cubs again and that Mom was still here playing with us.
I do too. But bro, let's just remember the happy times, okay?
This is way too melodramatic for me.
If only humans would stop cutting down the trees.
All right, I won't be logging today.
What? Who's there? Logger Vic? What are you doing here?
Walking. Just out walking. So you grew up here, did you? Hey.
Yeah, what do you think? Isn't it beautiful? Growing up here was like growing up in paradise. There's waterfalls, the greenest grass, and the bluest sky. We've had so many good times playing out here. Oh, I know. Vic, let me give you a tour of the place.
Okay, if you insist.
I guess we will.
Dick, this fruit was my favorite when I was younger. Try some. It's delicious.
All right. Look, it's not bad.
I told you it was good.
See?
Oh, look at all those beautiful stars up there. Beautiful.
Oh, wow. You know what? I can't remember the last time I just kicked back and gazed at the stars. Recently, my head's been so full of making money that I can't appreciate the good things in my life. Yeah, the spontaneity of today really did it. Thanks.
Oh, sweet honey.
Well, maybe one day I'll quit my job as a logger, and then I'll go out and protect the forest with the bears.
The circle of life.
Ah, autumn's in full swing, but I wasn't done with summer yet.
Huh? Hey, what's that?
A butterfly! So beautiful! Hey, come back! Hey, you want to be friends with me? Wow, this is great!
I can't believe it's autumn already. My plants don't like the cold weather. Luckily, I have this greenhouse. Can't let the cold get to my precious little baby.
Hey, wait for me! Hey, new friend! Slow down! Wait up! Huh? Wait! Took me straight to Logger Vic's house. Huh? What is that? What a strange looking house. No, no, no! Don't go in there! No! What am I gonna do? He went inside! That house looks so strange! Butterfly! Huh? Whoa! Whoa! Vic's got so many plants! I didn't know he gardened!
La 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 la. Huh? Bramble, huh? What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? Wow, that's a really good question. Let's see.
Get moving. You've got to get out of here.
Huh?
Come on. You heard me. Shake it, Bear. No, 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 no. Come on, move along.
I remember. My little friend is gone. My little friend.
What are you doing?
He's here somewhere.
Get out of it. Stop it. This is getting out of hand, Bramble. What are you thinking?
I didn't mean to. My little friend...
Look what you did! Bramble, why would you do that?
I just wanna...
Get out of here!
Wait, Logger Vic!
Come on!
I haven't found my butterfly! Hey! There you are, buddy! Logger Vic, might I introduce my little friend?
What are you talking about? What is it? Oh, get it off of me!
Come on, Vic. Relax. It's just a little butterfly. Isn't it beautiful?
You almost ruined my flowers! Get out of here!
That wasn't very nice. We don't need him.
Huh? Bramble? Hey, bro.
Huh?
What you doing? Oh? It's a butterfly.
Briar, look at it. What's happening to my friend? It was fine just now. Now it just lays still. I tried some honey, and she didn't want it. Aww.
It could just be this cold weather. Maybe she just needs some sunshine, yeah?
Huh? Good idea. It's really warm here. Huh? Look, she's moving. Yeah. Hey, it's flying.
Goes.
Yeah, you can do it. Go, go.
Huh? Oh.
Hey. Briar, she's not moving. Briar, what should we do, huh?
Achoo!
Huh?
The seasons are changing. Bramble, this is the circle of life. Butterflies' lives begin in the spring and end in autumn as it gets cold. However, a butterfly may lay eggs before then, and in the spring, the eggs will hatch and the whole cycle starts over again.
I sure hope so.
I'm bringing water to the plant so they'll grow up big and tall. There's holes in the leaves everywhere! Caterpillars. I've got you now. Think you can eat my leaves, do you? Oh, I don't think so. Oh boy! No, oh, come on out, it tickles! It tickles! I can't take too much more of this! Hey! Where is he? Where'd he go? I wonder how he got in here. Bramble must have brought him. I can't believe he did this!
Nothing like some beauty rest.
Oh.
Huh? Lager Vic?
Get out of my way!
Oh, that poor little butterfly.
Bramble.
Huh? Lager Vic? Huh? What do you want?
Yeah! Brought a pest into my garden, didn't ya?
Huh? What are you on about? I didn't do anything!
Stop it! My plants are in tatters since you brought that caterpillar in!
Great! That's just great!
No, it's not! It's awful!
Bramble, that caterpillar Vic mentioned, it could be your butterfly's baby.
Briar, you really think so?
Of course. All butterflies start as caterpillars. Come on, let's go have a look.
Yeah.
You better stay out of my greenhouse.
You see, what did I tell you?
Briar, this little guy doesn't look like a butterfly.
Bramble, don't worry.
Yeah?
He's made himself a little cocoon, and soon he'll emerge as a butterfly.
Oh, wow!
I don't care if butterflies turn into walruses. They're hurting my planty plants, and I don't like it.
Huh?
I've got to get you out of here.
Hey! Stop it, Vic! Don't do this! It's too cold outside. He won't survive.
So what? You can't let it eat my plants.
Give it to me.
Mine.
Gimme. Give it to me.
Stop it, you two. Let's talk about this.
Give it to me. Huh? Give it to me.
Huh?
Let go.
Stop! Lager Vic, right now it's a pupa. If you let it stay, it won't eat your flowers.
Well, fair. It already ate my plants. How can I trust it now?
How about this? If we promise to help repair your greenhouse, you let the pupa stay here.
Do it, Lager Vic. We promise to turn this greenhouse into a sea of flowers.
Fine, but don't try anything silly. I'm keeping my eyes on you.
Deal!
Nice morning.
Lager Vic, where should I put this?
What's that for?
Just some fresh compost.
Fresh compost?
Don't open it. Please don't open it.
It's not what you think it is. These are just fermented fallen leaves.
Wow. Come here, you guys, quick. Our friend is coming out of his cocoon.
Thank you.
He looks just like his mom.
I think it looks even more beautiful. Its wings are shinier. Logger Vic, could you please, please let the butterfly stay here in your garden?
I don't know. I guess it doesn't need to eat leaves anymore.
Huh?
It should be okay.
Sounds like a plan.
This is great!
Put me down, put me down.